corruptible friend. I know I am growing up tearing up a lot of stuff. Huh? I mean, just tearing. I was hearing in my younger days that if you don't stop that, you will tear Jesus off the cross and mess everything up. Incorruptible. Can anybody catch that? Incorruptible? See, by nature, we're just known to tear things up. Man and woman, we're just known, whatever we touch, we're just known to tear things up. That's just what we do. A lot of times we take pride in tearing things up. Anybody hear me? But listen, first of all, I'd like to give honor to Almighty God and His beloved Son Jesus and His Holy Spirit. I'd like to give honor to Pastor, for inviting me over. I'd like to give honor to Evangelist Dorothy for coming over and joining us. I'd like to give honor to all the ministers, all the clergy, all the Koji. First Lady McDonald, God bless you, missionary. First Lady of Odom, Dr. Jones, I mean, just Missionary Jones, I mean, Mother Washington, God bless you. All, I mean, God is doing this thing. God is doing something. See, we have to get used to God doing things for us. Wait a minute. See, we the kind of like doing things on our own. Right? I mean, it ain't going to get done unless we do it. And when I do it, I tear it up. I tear it up. I make it real difficult and hard. Yes. But if I had done it God's way, yes, it'd have been done and finished.
Yes.
Right. Anybody hearing this?
Yes.
We're still talking about the incorruptible crown.
Yes.
See, okay, look. Turn over to 1 Corinthians. 1 Corinthians. Let's go to 1 Corinthians. See what Paul's talking about real quick here. About this incorruptible crown. I do believe that Pastor this year, the little prince, he said, didn't we do this crown thing before? Yeah, well, I guess we need to do it again. Listen, because it's all about God. It's all about God. It has nothing to do with us. If He say do it, do it again, do it again. If He say turn again, turn again.
That's right.
If He say start over, start over.
That's right.
Huh? Start over. 1 Corinthians 9. We're going to tap into the 24 all the way down to the 22nd. 27 chapter verse. But listen, before we start, we're going to have Little Prince. I want Little Prince to come up here and sing a little song for us. He sung at the, what was that we went to? He did a little concert at South High School Saturday. And it was good.
That's good. Thank you.
It was good. I sing it with you.